How many pairs of glasses do you own?
That is an incredibly hard, difficult. It must be in thousands by now, because I have my eyes, I have lenses put in my eyes to correct my eyesight. And so I don't really have to wear glasses. I've gotten so used to it over the years.
You don't have to wear these glasses?
No, I have 20/20 vision.
You're kidding. So these are just...
I just a habit. But all my other glasses, of course, that I had originally had my, my prescription lenses in them. But now I'm able to buy a pair of sunglasses and put them on and say, oh, that's great. And I don't have to worry about putting my prescription in them.
So you wear a different pair every day?
Must, yeah.
Basically a different suitcase for the glasses.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, it's become my trademark. And I feel naked without them. It sounds crazy. But, when I had my eyes done and my lenses put in, I was reaching for my glasses going, where are my glasses? Where are my glasses? And it's like, I have 20/20 vision. It was ludicrous.
I have to say, when you took them off just now, I didn't know who you were. It's true.
Right, it's true, right?
It's true.
Yeah.
One more question. How many times would you say in your life, in your career, have you sung Benny and the Jets?
Well, I've done over 3,000 shows as Elton John. Benny and the Jets was on Goodbye Yellow Brick Road, which was about my seventh album. So I must have sung it at least 2,000 times.
2,000 times? And do you get sick of it?
No.
We don't, but I don't know about you.
No, I mean, when you have a big repertoire like I have, you can exchange things. But Benny and the Jets has always been a constant because, for me, it was my first R&B hit record. I was a white boy from England. Benny and the Jets was from Yellow Brick Road, and it became the number one black record in Detroit. And it became the Detroit Pistons theme song for a while. And they said to me, it's the number one black record. And for me, that's my favorite music. I went, oh, my God. So when you just play that one note, dun, at the beginning.
That's all it takes.
That's all it takes. So no, how can you get fed up with that?
Thank you very much for playing with us. Thank you.
Thank you, gorgeous.
You are wonderful.